I enjoyed your performance.
Excuse me. Don't go. Now that I know you live in a cake, let me see you home.
Who's this dame anyway?
An actress on the legitimate stage. She couldn't learn anything from the movies.
Here's one thing I've learned from the movies.
Oh, Lena, I'm sorry.
Oh, gee, I'm sorry. I didn't mean...
Now, she was aiming at me.
Lena, you never looked lovelier.
It was just a mistake, Lena, a little accident.
Sure, it happens to me 5 or 6 times a day. Come rain. Come shine. Come sleep. Come snow.
The show must go on.
Right?
Right. Leaving me.
can hear you read your line.
And I can't stand him.
And I can't stand him.
And I can't stand him.
Can't.
Can't.
Sinful Caesar snipped his
snip.
Sinful Caesar sipped his snifter, seized his knees, and sneezed.
Oh, marvelous, marvelous,
marvelous!
Do another one! Moses supposes his toeses are roses. Moses he knows that his toeses are roses. As Moses supposes his toeses are green.
Moses supposes his toeses are roses, but Moses supposes erroneously.
For Moses, he knows his toeses aren't roses, but Moses supposes his toeses to be.
Moses supposes his toeses are roses, but Moses supposes erroneously.
A rose is a mose.
A rose is a rose.
A toe is a toe.
Who did you do? Moses supposes.
Thank you.
I can do it. What about Lena?
Lena. She can't sing, she can't act, and she can't dance. A triple threat.
Absolutely brilliant.
Kathy, come here, sing.
Huh?
Sing. Now, Dom, keep your eyes grooved on my face. Watch my neck.
Good morning, good morning. We've talked the whole night through.
Well, convincing?
Enchanting. Why?
Don't you get it? Use Kathy's voice. All Lena has to do is move her mouth and Kathy's voice comes out, singing and talking for her.
I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again. I'm laughing at the clouds, so dark up above. The sun's in my heart and I'm
one fan I'm worried about.
There!
Ah! I told you, Lena.
Thanks, Zelda. You're a real pal.
Now look, Lena.
I want that girl off the lot at once. She's not going to be my voice. Zelda here told me everything.
Thanks, Zelda. You're a real pal.
Anytime, Dawn.
What's wrong with me? me? Why doesn't he kiss me? He has the chance for a romance! What's wrong with me? What's wrong with him? We should be out dancing! I'm just attracted!
He'd rather not.
What's wrong with him? There's things more important than diction. So a girl can't say cunt. Why is he causing such friction when he could be Mr. Lamont? What's wrong with me? Why all the confusion? I'm quite a girl,
a real cultured girl.
What's wrong with me?
You are my
need.